BMW introduces the first seamless integration of iPod and automobile.